good, my K-Squad? Welcome back to another reaction video. If you are new here, hit the subscribe button for daily videos. So today, we are getting into Cedric the Entertainer. This is Def Comedy Jam. If you guys love Cedric the Entertainer, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. That way I know to react to him moving forward, okay, guys? And also make sure that you guys are commenting down below. Let me know if you guys have seen this video before. If you haven't, then let me know what your reaction is to this, because, you know, it's going to be both of our first reactions if it's your first time. I know I haven't been posting as often as I usually do, but we're here, okay? So yeah, we're just about to get right into this video. If you guys have any other video requests, make sure you guys drop them in the link down below. Make sure you guys drop your comments down below in the comments down below so we can, you know, talk and stuff. All right, guys? So yeah, without further ado, like I said, we're gonna do Cedric the Entertainer. So shout out to you for requesting this video. I feel like a few people requested this, but I don't remember what the first person was. So yeah, let's just get right into this. Oh, you vibing to it too.
What's up, New York? Yeah. Say the Entertainer up in here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Maybe.
You know, because I feel like I'm clean. That's that I'm clean laugh.
For real. I see it so clean, clean.
No, that my, okay, all right. I know you feeling like you clean, too. Look at you, boy. Southern playalistic. Look at you. Yeah. That thing got on a Bobby Jones ladder mode. Let's straighten it out. How the hell you expect me to understand? Clean, boy, clean, no reason. Sharp.
He is looking sharp.
No, then read suit from two different Easters. 82 and 75. You know what I'm saying? Shit don't go together. It don't go together. Love you like a play cousin, dog. Yeah, you know, that's my man. Yo, bro, how you doing, bro? Just chilling, man. Y'all looking good around here. Man. Chilling. Man. Chewing that gum, dog. You straight? Yeah. You hungry tomorrow? You know what I mean? That nigga like, man, ain't got no wings or nothing up in this motherfucker.
Yo.
I mean, this ain't nothing but jokes going on up in this motherfucker.
Now, that's me. Always hungry.
Woo! I'm tripping out there. See, I heard that Bobby Womack and all that. See, that's good music right there, because you don't know what these singers talking about today, do you? Bone Thugs and Harmony, where they going with theirs? Where they?
Come on, they're not
I thought they were Spanish. I could have swore they was all that Taco Bell. I ain't know what they were talking about. You're making them burrito, big burrito, big burrito, burrito. I'm making a Mexican man in the on the first wake up, wake up, wake up.
You would not want to hear today's music, though.
All of them, man, old dirty bastard. I thought he was hemorrhaging.
ODB.
I didn't know what was wrong with the boy. In New York up in the house. Is he going to be okay?
Is he going to be okay?
Old Dirty, just worried about you, Old Dirty.
Just worried about you, Old
you
Dirty.
You think his mama called, Old Dirty, get in here. Clean your room, Old Dirty. Oh, you can't listen to the radio no more. You can't. I'll ride around my daughter, six-year-old daughter, out kicking it, you know. Spending some of that court required quality time. You know what I'm talking about.
Stop it, stop it, stop it.
You know what I'm saying? I love her just the same. We just riding around kicking it, you know, and she's singing what's on the radio. I really wasn't even tripping off of herself that she sings. You know, she just singing, you know. Freak in the morning, freak in the evening. Oh, hell no. Not my daughter. I'm coming up.
Facts.
On the rush side, sing about Jesus.
That was my mom took my son to sing about Jesus.
Freaking the damn morning, not my daughter. Shit. I used to like that song too. I heard it that way. It is no longer the jam.
Not for real.
It ain't. You wonder what all these cats gonna do when they get old? Like all these rap singers, what they gonna do when they get older? You know how most people get old, live a thug life, and then you know get old and turn to Jesus. You know, everybody got that one uncle in their family that killed like nine people. Now he in church trying to tell you how to act. Shut up, Uncle Nate. You ain't nothing but a thug on Ursa Boys. Now, don't even...
Nah, stop it.
I'm just saying, you think Snoop gonna turn to the Lord? Like, be like 65, be the Reverend Snoop Doggy Dog? It's a nothing but a G thing. It's all good. Missionary Baptist Church.
Nothing but a G.
Come on, tell me. Good morning. Today's Scrizzipture. Gonna come from Revelations. Dr. Dre in the background, hell yeah. Keep their head ringing. Church rocking. That's our church dog. That's, church is a good thing with black folk. That's how OJ got off. I knew he was gonna get off as soon as Johnny Cochran turned into a preacher. You know what? As soon as he started preaching, you pretty much knew, OJ, because can't nobody handle a good sermon, can you? You know how you've been messing. I knew it. Cochran started out normal in a mug, then he came out, you know, regular Johnny Cochran. You know, if someone did something like that to you, you would say that person is racist, now wouldn't you? They was like, that's right, Johnny. But he ended up, he was, and OJ didn't do it. He didn't have a Bronco that day. What about the dog? How come the dog didn't say nothing? Praise God.
I love black comedy, to be honest.
We gonna have an A and B selection from the choir while the jury deliberates. Went to the Million Man March, you know, brother Steel a Tony. Yeah. Get my atonement on, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know, gotta be atoning, you know, steady atoning, I'm still atoning. Always atoning, you know. I had to look it up to realize what I was doing. You know what I'm saying? Cause you know, the first time I'm hitting you with some words, you don't know. You'd be like, that's right, that's right. I was glad though, I was a little worried at first, you know, cause they, you know, it was like a Million Man March and you know, I ain't getting no itinerary facts to me or nothing like that, you know. And I was a little concerned, you know, a million bros together and you know, don't nobody know what the hell going on. You know, that's just a barbecue waiting to happen. Y'all know that, man, you know.
Barbecue
the bro can't hear, he be like, shit, let's cue then, man, damn. Bro mad they can't eat no ribs cause Farrakhan's still there, you know. Bro sitting in the back talking like, damn, man, shit. Where Farrakhan leaving, man? Look at the ribs smelling good in the mouth, man. And I was reading in the paper, too, the other day, they got this new thing now. They got white scientists trying to prove it's a gay gene in the body that make people gay. Y'all believe that?
No, not for a second.
You know, I ain't going for that, dog. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you gay, fine, be gay, you know.
Facts.
But don't be acting like I could have caught it. You know what I'm saying?
Don't be acting like I could have caught it.
You know, like it's the flu or something, you know what I'm saying? You've been normal all your life. Somebody sneezes on you, you wake up next morning, woo.
Yo.
That ain't true, because if that was true, it was a biological gay gene. That means God put the gay gene in everything that reproduce sexually like humans. Therefore, you have gay dogs. It'd be gay cats, gay birds, gay worms. Somewhere on the farm, it's a big old gay cow. Just like mung, mung.
Big old gay cow.
Heifer. Y'all ready to have a good time? I'm in here, New York.
Okay. He's bringing it down.
Hyped up. Y'all ready, New York? How you feel?
Okay, guys, so that was my reaction to Cedric the Entertainer. Okay, so honestly, like, he was so young in this. Like, it's just, I don't know. But I love watching him in shows. That's usually where, I don't remember what show was he in. What show was he in? Comment down below if you guys know what show he was in, because I definitely feel like I've seen him in a show before I watched his stand-up comedy. But I really like his comedy. He's raw, but, like, also I feel like he don't be talking, I don't know. It's just a difference between him and, like, other guys. So yeah, obviously everyone isn't the same, but yeah, that's my reaction. That hat is such a throwback, and it's like now coming back. It's just like all the old things back then, that was the trend back then, that stopped being a trend is now back a trend again, and I love it. Comment down below, let me know what you guys think about this. Let me know who your favorite comedians are. Comment down below, let me know who your favorite comedians are, that way I can know, you know, who to react to next. So let me know what you guys think about this video, what you guys think about Cedric the Entertainer, if you guys have seen him in the show that I'm thinking of, that I really just can't, it's gonna take me a while to figure it out, and I know my K-Squad got me. Okay, I know my case go out, go at me. You guys gonna let me know what show he was in, because he was definitely in the show. I know I'm not bugging. Okay, it was definitely from the 90s, obviously. So y'all gotta let me know. Okay, so I love you and talk to you guys later. Bye.